For latest updates, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to receive all notifications of my videos and keep smiling.
Namaste Trinians, kaise ho aap sab? So welcome back on my channel that is Candidly Yours, and aaj main aapke saath share karne ja rahi hoon a mixed Instagram store haul. So basically this is not a haul jo maine ek particular Instagram store se kiya hai, rather it is a mixed Instagram store haul, and I really wish to share it with you guys because I really find ki Instagram pe you get amazing deals, amazing stores, and aapko amazing stuffs mil jate hain bahut hi acche prices pe. So I just have some of the other things, not very many things, but कुछ चीज़ें हैं जो मैंने मंगाई, बट आई थॉट इट इज़ वर्थ शेयरिंग विद यू गाइज, एंड प्रॉबेबली ईच एंड एवरी थिंग दैट इज देयर अबाउट दीज स्टोर्स आई विल मैंशन इट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन स्पेस. सो विदाउट एनी वेस्टेज ऑफ टाइम लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट. सो द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट थिंग आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू गाइज एज पर आई हैव ऑर्डर्ड इट एंड एज पर आई हैव गॉट इट. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई हैव परचेज्ड वॉज दीज lipsticks that I purchased from the brand ColourPop, and I purchased this from one of the stores, that is Princess Box India. So I will mention each and everything, as I said, in the description space, so you can go and check it out. So basically this store deals in a lot of international makeup, and they have their own subscription box as well, but that is quite, I haven't tried it till now, but they cater to all the international brands, guys. So there was this deal with them that talked about certain very 50% discount on ColourPop lipsticks, and I ordered some of the lipsticks, and guys, this particular lady was so kind. Because of the delay in the shipment and delay in the order, she actually gave one of the shades to me in the one free gift, right? So that is what she gave. And the thing was ki jo maine shade order kiya tha wo shade nahi aa raha tha because of some or the other glitches and on the website or whatsoever. So what she did was that she asked me to choose another shade, and usne mujhe ek particular shade jo hai wo free de diya tha. So I had paid for two lipsticks and I got one lipstick free. So this was really kind of her, and very good in service wise, very good in terms of response wise. So this was a really good buy from my end. So I'll quickly share with you. I have these three ColourPop lipsticks, and this was my first ever original international brand. Yeah, so this was the shade. This is the shade Creeper. So I tried to actually buy shades which are quite in and quite popular from this particular brand. So this was how it is looked like. This is how the packaging is, right? So this was somewhere around, I paid for the two, I just paid for the two the rupees 900, I guess I paid for it, and I got one lipstick free, right? So this was how it is. I'll just show you the shade quickly. Where should I show? Okay, so I'll show it here. So this is a typical awesome red shade, guys. Can you see that? It's awesome in terms of the shade, and it dries matte totally. It's a matte, ultra matte lip range from ColourPop. So this is the first shade that I purchased. Then where did I keep it? Okay, so this is the first shade. The second shade that I purchased is from Ultra Satin, this thing. So basically I guess there is a little bit of difference that it gives a very creamy finish and it gives a totally matte finish. So the shade that I ordered was First of All, right? So it is a kind of a wine shade, right? And this is how it is. This is how this particular shade looks like. If you're thinking ki main itna weird sa swatch kyun kar rahi hu, because I don't want to waste it at all. So this is how it is, and at the background you might be hearing Ivan's voice because he's playing outside. So this is a quite wine color, and it's a very good winter color. So this was the second one, right? And the packaging remains the same. Now moving on to the third one, it is the ColourPop liquid lipstick, and the shade is Aquarius Satin. This is a total nude shade, guys, and this is the package and everything remains the same. It's again an ultra satin lip color. I am in total awe of these colors, guys. मैं बहुत ही ज़्यादा खुश हूँ, and I really want to try these out. I haven't tried them out till now. I wanted to first share it with you, and then only I'll try. So this is how this particular shade looks like. It's totally matte, and you can see they are already drying, right? So awesome deal. I totally love this particular, you know, shade, and I really really love this particular thing, and I'll surely be buying more stuff from Princess Box India. Yeah, so moving ahead, I got some of the other accessories, and I'll surely share with you guys. So these set of stuffs I purchased from Bling Box Official. That is a page on the Instagram, and I have a personal connect with a lady who is behind this particular whole page. That is Nikita, right? She's a very young, very talented girl, and very hardworking, right? So I got these particular party clutches and party slings from her, and she has amazing variety with her. And this is how this is particularly it looks like. Mujhe aur zyada bolne ki zarurat nahi hai. I just want to show you, and then you can on your own just judge this. So first up, see the packaging, guys, how she had packaged it and sent it to me. Awesome packaging. It is in this particular box, and when I opened it, so abhi to maine isko open kar liya hai, but this particular box, this particular clutch was very nicely wrapped in a plastic thing, and it was very very safely wrapped and then bubble wrapped, and then it was kept in this particular thing. So this is how this particular first clutch looks like. Very very pretty, very nice, and I'm totally in love with this. And this is a basic green color, and you can see the work, how it is looks like. Bahut hi sundar hai, and the stuff is really good. You open it a bit, it requires some effort to open this. You just have to press it back, and then you have to open it. This is how you open it. It's a kind of a kunda that you can see, and then inside it's a huge space. You can put normal jo hamare party clutches hote hain usse to better hi hai. And this is how the the sling looks like, the chain looks like. The chain quality is also really great. I am totally in love with this thing. And then she gave certain gifts also, which is, oh, I don't know what it is like. So this is the gift. These are the earrings which is she's gifted me, but I just saw that the piche wala thing where from where you put in has is broken, right? So I don't know. Yeah, it is broken. So I'll just fix it up. It's fixable. So this is how this particular first clutch is, and I'm totally loving it, guys. I'm totally loving this thing. So this was the first that I purchased from her. Again, I will put everything, each and every detail, in the description space. So this is the second one. This is a usual party clutch. It is a red and golden in color. Very very pretty, guys. I'm in love with this. And this is how you open it. This is a button here, and you open it like, let me see from where does it open. Yeah, so you have to open it like this, you know. I have to hold it up, and then you, this is how the inside of it looks like. It's a satin material inside. Again, you have a chain with it, right? So this is how the chain looks like. This is how it is. I know you guys are thinking ki hum kab buy karenge. You can surely buy as soon as you watch this video. Go to my description space, click that link, and you will be redirected to the Instagram page, and you can surely DM her, message her, and then get this. She's again having a sale right there, right? So I really really like this. I totally recommend you guys, and thank you Nikita for this. Again, this was again had this box inside which it came. So this was my second buy. Coming on to the last thing, how can I forget the jewelry items, guys? Jewelry items, I'll never forget. So again, these set of things I have purchased from the Instagram page, which is Eniko Fashions. I'll again put everything in the description space. So what I did was I purchased two of the neck pieces from there. One is the set and the other is just a neck piece. So firstly, I'll show you just the long chain neck piece that I purchased. This is how it is. Let me show you. Again, the packaging wise was, it was very safe, and it reached me quite in time. And so I have to travel also these days. I am traveling, guys, on Sunday, and I'll take this up with me. So just a minute, I'll just put this behind first. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. So this is how this particular thing looks like. Just a second. First, I'll just fix this particular thing, and then I'll do something about this. Yeah, because the look, आपको नहीं समझ आएगा. So basically, this is a chain, silver chain kind of a material, and this is how this pendant looks like. It's a multicolored kind of a pendant, and it's quite a generic kind of a thing, right? So you can just see. Pretty, na? So this is really nice, and I purchased it from Aniko Fashions. And the second piece that I purchased came in this particular box because it was a set basically. Oh, I'm putting everything on my, you know, hands. So I'll just take this out. So it is just like this. I'll just show you. So this is a dori kind of a thing, which is very, very convenient and comfortable. And then you have this particular thing. It's pink and orange. And then you have these earrings with it. Just see that. So I'll just show you. I'll just wear it and then I'll show you. This is how it looks like, guys. Pretty. Don't you think so? This, it is pretty. And you know what, this lady, I have already made some other purchases from her. I am in love. Whatever variety she has, I am totally in love with it, guys. I'll just wear it, you know, quickly. Yeah. So you can see how pretty does it look, guys. It will go with each and everything your Indian wears, and it looks so pretty. I am in love with it. So this was the last thing that I purchased from the Instagram store recently, and I really liked it. And each and every experience with these Instagram store was really nice, and I would really recommend you guys, you know, I know this is not matching, but it's okay. So I will really recommend you guys to just try on these things, and you'll get everything details in the description box. So that's about it. I hope you like these particular stuffs, and you will surely go and buy from these particular pages. This is not a sponsored video. I really wanted to share with you guys, because in this channel I really want to share each and everything that is actually really good, and I really think that share karne layak hai with my family. So that is why I share it with you guys. I hope aapko pasand aata hai, aur pasand aata hai to simple kaam karna hai boss, like karna hai, share karna hai, aur subscribe karna hai, aur uske bagal mein jo chotu si ghanti hai use bhi press kar do, so that you don't miss any of my videos that I upload on YouTube any time of the day, any, you know, day of the week, and any time else, right? So with that, I need to go. You take care of yourself, and I really need to update you that I'm traveling on this Sunday, and I'll surely share my vlogs with you. So you will remain updated on my Instagram stories. If you are not following me, please follow me on Instagram. I am there with the ID Trishna0687. So you can just follow me there, guys. Abhi ke liye, tata. Take care of yourself. Bye.